suffering. Don't even try it, Lewis.
You're such a wuss.
What? You're kidding.
What?
Well, he meant that as a compliment, but I don't appreciate limitations being placed on my beauty. This is your debutante ball.
It's okay. It's gonna be fine. Don't cry. Please don't cry, darling. Oh, shit.
I think I owe you one for that. That was fun. Am I mommy in this scenario?
She's tough.
You're obvious.
Your fly's unzipped.
No, it isn't.
But it was earlier today.
You can do better.
Ooh, is that what Scotty said? Oh, what a shock. You can't keep girls' names straight in your head. The tennis-playing douchebag Travis Tanner's on the phone. You know I was...
Ah! Why? Quince among men.
I don't understand why you use skim milk and then put whipped cream and sugar in it.
Because I use skim milk, I can put whipped cream and sugar in it.
Those girls. Let go.
I'd throw a party, I'd drink champagne, I'd go to bed, and I'd sleep like a baby after I did it. No, Mike, that's not distracting.
I was just waiting.
For what?
To not be distracting.
You're welcome.
Yeah. We have access to the partner's kitchen.
Yeah, I like to keep my finger on the pulse. Plus, they don't have Cheetos. Actually, I don't care about the pulse.
I want to, but I can't. What?
Let go.
What?
Let go. No. I'm Donna. I know.